cold winter day, the thought of trudging through the snow on your own might have you rethinking your fitness resolutions. But what if you had a group walking with you every step of the way? 9 years ago, the Girls in Glacier were founded for that very purpose.
I thought, you know, we need to do something that's going to keep people fit for life. So they need to find something that they love and want to keep doing.
Something that they can do together. So Katie Kotinski started an all-girls group to make their mark around Montana.
Group hiking is completely different from just hiking with one or two other people.
That's right. In fact, a study from the American Osteopathic Association shows that exercising with others not only improved participants' physical health, but boosted their emotional health by 26%.
Because that mood lifts immediately. You're around friends, you're outdoors, you're getting some vitamin D.
Although today only 3 snowshoers hit the trails, the Girls in Glacier has a membership of nearly 50, each of which assume an important position, like co-leader Sue Michaels.
We have a leader who's out in front. And then there's somebody at the rear who is the sweep of the group so that the group doesn't get separated. And it's important for us for safety reasons to make sure that everybody abides by the program, that we are a group and that we do look out for one another.
The Girls in Glacier subscribe to the belief, no woman left behind.
We have bonded through the commitment to one another to stay together as a group. We might in some cases split into a faster versus a slower group, but we're always together.
Through their bond, they've blazed a trail for other women who wish to follow in their footsteps. And the best part is, they're always accepting new members. So if you've got a heart for the outdoors and a mind for the team, you're a shoo-in for the Girls in Glacier. In Great Falls, Lindsay Hyatt, MTN News.